I used to talk to God about lots of things, but I had my doubts He'd ever listen to a man like me. But it always made the time go by. Then one day the bottle went dry, and the whiskey finally brought me to my knees. When I was lonely, broke, and lost, far from the man I used to be, down to my last hope and dollar, Lord, what's become of me? So I bowed my head and prayed with every passion I had left. I prayed and asked forgiveness with the whiskey on my breath. I felt a peace come over me. I figured I'd just have to see if God still cared after all that I'd done. But it seems that I still have a place in His heart, and through His grace He accepted me just like a prodigal son. When I was lonely, broke, and lost, far from the man I used to be, down to my last hope and dollar, Lord, what's become of me? So I bowed my head and prayed with every passion I had left. I prayed and asked forgiveness with the whiskey on my breath. Now it's been 2 years since the time God took back this heart of mine, and I stand before the sin from which I came. And He saved this life downward bound, answered my prayers, turned things around, and with a whiskey on my breath, He called my name. When I was lonely, broke, and lost, far from the man I used to be, down to my last hope and dollar, Lord, what's become of me? So I bowed my head and prayed with every passion I had left. I prayed and asked forgiveness with a whiskey on my breath.